Th. Used to form the third person singular present tense of verbs. Or a verb forms and noun plurals, or is appended to other verb forms, forming nonce, pseudoarchaic versions of the word noun. Used to create some ordinal numbers, e.g. 20th, 30th. E-T-H-F.